Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard Atef from thecanada.com, and in today's video tutorial, I'm going to walk you step by step on one of the easiest and simplest ways to make money trading crypto on a daily basis using the OKX platform. Now, the platform we'll be leveraging on, as I said earlier, is OKX, and there are a few reasons why I use OKX. When you're starting up your crypto journey, there are a few things you need to know. That the exchange you are going to be trading with, because that is where all of your funds are going to be kept, matters. So you want to trade with a recognized exchange, and not just that, why I use OKX is that the interface is very easy to navigate through. It is very easy to trade using the platform, whether on the desktop version or on the mobile phone. If you want to do this on the go, it is very easy to equally have access to all of your trading interface using your phone. And the other reason why I equally like using OKX is their low fee. Their low fee, because on any exchange you get involved in, actually you pay fee for all of the trading activities that goes on there. So you want to go with an exchange that charges you very low when it comes to trading. And there are a whole lot of features that comes with the OKX platform that you can get started with today and start making money from it. And one of my favorite option here is the announcement that normally comes up on the OKX platform, and that announcement you always find on the home page, whether you're using the mobile app or the desktop app. This announcement tab here, where you will see when OKX will notify you about a new coin being listed. Because one of the simplest way, I mentioned that in my channel, there's a video dedicated to that, of making money trading, is trading new coin listing. I've made a video on that. I will leave the link in the video description. So if you are new to my channel and you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, then consider subscribing. Hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published on my channel. One of the questions I get asked a lot is, what is the easiest way for one to get started and make money daily from cryptocurrency? And the simple answer to this is, buying and holding is not that easy way. Because when you buy and hold, you are looking at it as a long-term investment. And by the way, if you have some tokens that you are holding and you want to earn more on your holdings while you still have the original coin that you bought that you are still holding, then OKX, you only have a platform here. When I come in here to the OKX account and go to finance, you'll see the end tab here. When you come to the end tab, you only have the opportunity of, you know, staking your coin. You can see there are hundreds of these coins here. You can come in here. These are the percentage that are attached to it, the API percentage that are attached to it. You can actually come in here and stake your coin while holding it for a long term and be earning more from that. But by the way, today's video is about trading, and I want to show you one of the simplest ways to do trading with the OKX platform and make money on a daily basis. And this is 100% proven way. And the type of trading we look at today in trading is actually spot trading. So you are not going to use leverage, you are not going to lose your money, you are going to simply follow the step-by-step guide that I'm going to show in this video, and I promise you that at the end of the day you'll be making money on a daily basis with the OKX platform. So what we want to do for this strategy to work for you, you need a larger amount of money in your exchange. If you are just getting started and you need to create an account with OKX, link to do that will be in the video description. And if you want to learn more about crypto trading and so on, then link to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group will probably be in the video description. So what we want to do is, let's assume we are at the home page of the OKX platform. You want to hover over where it says trade and click on any of this, and it will take you to the trading tab here. And once you're on the trading tab, the first thing we want to do is to look for the coin that we want to trade. So if I go ahead and click where it says Compound USDT, I'll go ahead and click, and you can see that on the spot tab here we have all of these different options of the coins that we are going to trade. And in this case, I'm going to use the OKB as an example in this tutorial. I'm going to use OKB as an example. So if I click on it, the coin will be opened, and then this is my chart. So to show you how this simply works is, I need to open up this chart, the trading view. I go ahead and open it in a full screen, and if any case, you have the original chart and then the trading view, so you can switch between these. Now I'm looking at this on the 15 minutes time frame, but I want to go lower to the 5 minutes time frame. Let me be able to explain this. Now, under 5 minutes, this all happened today. Today is 14, as you can see. When I hover over it, beneath this, if you are looking at my mouse, beneath it, you see that it is 14. And then the time this market moved this way is equally attached to this. Now, the crypto market in general is a volatile one. Very volatile. Meaning that within minute, it can go up, and within minute, it can come down. The difference between buying and holding and then trading is this. If for any reason you are buying and holding OKB token, which is the native token of the OKS, let's say at this point in time you bought somewhere here and then it went up here, you would have been jubilated. Let's say you bought at $26.60 and then all of a sudden it went up to as high as 27. This is just within few minutes, within less than 30 minutes, it went up to as high as $27.37. You would have been happy that you are making profit, but all of a sudden everything will drop and even drop beyond what you bought the coin, and then you'll be panicking and your heart will be beating fast and stuff like that, without knowing that in just a short period of time it will equally rise up again and even go below, slightly above what it was before when you were happy. So all of these things are the panic that brings in fear and the rest when you are holding your crypto. But when you want to trade, it simply means that you're entering the market and making money on a daily basis. Let's say I put in $100,000, or let me assume that it was $10,000 I put in, buying some coins here. Whenever it goes up here, my $10,000 would have increased either to $11,000 or $12,000. Then when it drops again, that is, I would have bought here and sold here. So I would have increased my $10,000 from $10,000 to $11,000. And then when it drops again, I will buy somewhere here. And right here, I will sell again, and then I would have increased that $11,000 to either $12,000 or $13,000 just within a day. I would have done this within a day. I'm going to show you that in a moment. I would have done this within a day. But in a case where you are holding, you will just be seeing the price up and down, without you making any profit. And at the end of the day, your profit, your capital may be even lesser than what you started with. The only way buying and holding will profit you is when you look at it as a long-term investment. That means you want to hold it for 5-10 years time to come, because in 5-10 years to come, then OKB will be it will be either around $100 or even more. So these are the things I want you to take note of. And now if I go ahead and see this full screen, what we want to do is to come in here and buy. And on the buy tab here, you want to make sure that you are either buying with a limit order or with a market order. The difference between these two is that on the limit order, you are going to specify the price at which you want to buy that particular token. Now, the price of OKB is currently at $27.18. So if you want to buy it at 26, you want to buy it at 25, you go ahead and put in your price. But let's say you want to buy with the current market price. So I'll leave this here. And the next thing I want to do is to come in here to the USDT amount. Let's say, and as I said earlier, you need a large amount of money to be able to make profit from this market. So in this case, I'm going to assume that we are trading with $50,000. So I just go ahead and put in $50,000. $50,000 would have given us 1,843 of this OKB token. This is how much token that would have gotten from this particular OKB. Now, what we want to do once we buy here, once this is executed, let's say you are using limit order, that means once you place this trade, it will be showing up here, it will be pending here, and then whenever it hits that target or the price you want to buy, it will automatically be filled. So the next thing, once you buy in here, you want to come to the sell tab, and on the sell tab, always use a limit order, because you are going to specify the price at which you want to buy and take profit. So let's assume we bought at 27. What we'll now do is we want to sell at 30 USDT. So we'll go ahead and put in 30 here. So that is what we want to sell. And then what do we want to sell? We want to sell the number of the tokens that we bought, which is 1,843 tokens. So if we sell this token, remember we started this journey with just $50,000. Now look at this. This is what we are going to get. So if we started this journey with just, if we are going to sell this at $30 each, with a journey we started with just $50,000, we are making $5,000 extra. $5,000 extra. And that is the reason why I say you have to use a larger amount, because the difference is always making, the profit you are making very big. This is not something you can start with $100, $200 or thereabout. So when you start with a larger amount, and the beauty of this is that what I want you to know is that the money is still yours. You can, for instance, if I started this journey with $50,000 or thereabout, and I'm making extra $5,000, this is enough to pay me my monthly salary, my weekly wages, or even my daily wages. So this is the potential that you have in the crypto space to go ahead and, you know, make money from it. So this is spot trading. Actually, spot trading is the safest way to trade crypto. A lot of you are trading with leverage, you know, trading derivative. You are losing a lot of money because you don't understand the tricks in making money from the market. So to trade crypto and make a good amount of money without losing anything is to trade in the spot option. So when you are trading spot trading, you are going to make money. I just gave you an instance. I bought at 27 and I'm selling at 30. But let's assume that we wanted to just follow the trend that happened today. So let's say we wanted to buy at 26.60. So let me exit this and go back to the buy tab. And then we want to buy at 26. So I'll go ahead and put in the price at which we want to buy at 26. Let's assume we enter this market like an hour ago. So it is going to be 26.60. That's what we bought, or 50 cents. So, and then we bought Bitcoin worth or OKB worth $50,000. I'll go ahead and put in $50,000 here. So put in $50,000, and that would have given us 1,886 tokens. This is what we would have gotten, 1,886 tokens. Then all of a sudden, this actually increased from just this 26 cents up to 27.40 cents or thereabout. So I'll come here to the sell tab. Once I buy there, let's assume that is the price we bought. I'll come here with the limit order. I'll go ahead and put in that I want to sell this at 27.50 cents. So I'll go ahead and put in the amount of money, and then the amount of OKB we want to sell is what we bought, which is 1,886. And here alone, within just a few change, within just, you know, this little change here, we are making 51,800. Guys, we are making in just a short period of time, we're making approximately $2,000. We're making approximately $2,000 on this one trade. And this is what your holding would have done. It would have gone up, drop again, and then it keeps the way it fluctuates, the more your account will be affected, and you could be having problem with this. So this is just a simple way to trade. This you can do with your phone, you can do with your laptop. All you just need is an OKS account, a verified OKS account, fund your account, and you can be taking this trade like this. These are just simple ways to trade crypto and make money on a daily basis in the market. You follow the trend of the market, whether it is going up or it is going down. You just buy very low. You can buy here and sell here. And then when it drops again, you buy here and sell here. And these processes are things you can repeat for the whole day. You can repeat this for the whole day. Buy here, buy somewhere here, sell here. When it drops again, you buy, sell here. When it drops again, you buy, sell here. And at the end of the day, you will not know that you are even making $1,000, $10,000, $20,000, because you can repeat this process, just rinse and repeat this process on, you know, time with that number based on your schedule. You can be repeating it, and at the end of the day, you realize that you are making a very reasonable amount of money from the market. So if you want to start crypto trading, the best way to get started is spot trading. And spot trading, start with the OKS platform, and definitely this is an assurance for you. You will enjoy doing this. Though it requires your time, you need to be here to monitor the chart, to study when the price is going up and when it is coming down, and so on. Because the process of buying at a market price and then selling at a limit price is not automated. You can only sell once. Ever you sell, hit your target and sell, your money will be returned to your account. You come again and repeat the process. So it is left for you to, you know, do this. A lot of persons are now, you know, resign from their work and crypto is paying them. Some of you who don't understand anything, you need to learn. That is why you need to join the Telegram group. We have a Zoom meeting every day where we train people on crypto trading. So the link to join the Zoom meeting will probably be in the video description. That is all I have for you in this video. If you have any question, if there is anything you are not clear with, then use the comment section below and I'll definitely attend to all of your questions. So this is my 100% proven way of making money trading crypto. It is very simple. You don't need any technical skills to do this. just follow the instruction on this video, and if you have comments, leave them in the video description, leave them in the comment section, and I'll definitely attend to you. So this is all I have for you in this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.